This young man is Logan Tischer. I've known Logan since he was just a young boy. I was his pastor when he was growing up. Logan's story is a lot like a lot of our stories here in the Bible Belt. A lot of us can relate to being raised up in church, kind of going through those motions. He made a profession of faith as a young person and followed the Lord in baptism. But like a lot of us, he had some time where he was away from the Lord, kind of going his own way. But God grabbed a hold of Logan, has brought him back to himself. Logan believes that it just wasn't too long ago that he really began a real relationship with Jesus. And he felt that it was important to publicly profess that today through believer's baptism. Brother, I love you. I'm proud of you. So upon your profession of faith in Jesus as your Savior and your Lord, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, buried with Christ in his death and raised to walk in new life.